morning to all of you. Before all, I'm your reporter, Avril. Your story is coming back. Today, we will meet a caregiver here in the United States named Hannah Mendoza. Good morning to you, ma'am.
Good morning, I am Hannah Mendoza, a caregiver, 40 years old. I have an 18 years old son, and he's only a child, and I am a single mom.
Good day to you, Ma'am Hannah. Let me just ask, how did you become a caregiver, and why did you choose it?
First of all, I am a single mom, and we know that it is very difficult to be alone. One day, I have a friend who is also here in the U.S., and he's also a caregiver. He asked me if I want to have a job here because someone is looking for a caregiver in their area. He also told me that the salary is good here. At first, I was very hesitant because it was difficult for me to be separated from my child, especially since he is my only child. But I was also thinking about his future, so I accepted it.
If you don't mind, can I ask, when will you stop working as a caregiver?
After my son goes to college, I will retire. And when I finish building my own house and when I have my own business.
Good luck with your business, Ma'am Hannah. Is it okay for you to share with us what you do as a caregiver every day?
Go ahead, ma'am. I have a female client here, and she is 31 years old, and she is currently ill, and she doesn't have children. Her siblings already have their own families, but they visit her here every week. First, I make her meals and give her medicine. After that, she sometimes requests to make tea. After eating, I clean the inside and outside of their house, sweeping and removing dust. I go to the grocery store once a month. I accompany her to her doctor so that I can also know her health. And every day, we use the BP digital apparatus to monitor her blood.
She's a very good person. She gave us a lot of help. Just want to think if she's not here, I'll have a hard time because I also have children, so I can't focus on my sister. Thank you very much, Hannah. God bless and house and land you are paying for now will hopefully be over. We're only here if you need help.
Hello everyone, I'm Allison. I'm the one of Hannah takes care of. Thank you so much for taking care of me that I'm slowly getting better. I'm so thankful that we get who is skilled and hardworking person and a good health and your dreams for your family will come true.
Nay, kamusta na po kayo dyan? Miss na miss ko na po kayo. Sana po ay sa susunod, nakita na po tayo kasi miss na miss ko na po kayo. At maraming salamat po dahil nagtatrabaho po kayo para sa akin. Pinapangako ko po ay magtatapos po ako ng pag-aaral. Yan po. Para makawi na rin po kayo dito. Mahal na mahal ko po kayo. Maraming salamat.